There are very few team-based online games that can capture and hold my attention like Insurgency Sandstorm. From its outstanding competitive nature and mesmerizing gunplay to its ultra-realistic sounds and textures, this is one game you might consider adding to your library. I'm Seth Floyd, and you're watching an official GameCoffee review. There is something to be said about video games that offer outstanding gameplay and luscious visuals cohesively. In the modern industry, it is unusual for a company to place both visuals and mechanics as the highest priority, but that is just what New World Interactive has done. Insurgency Sandstorm has something to offer veterans of the franchise and newcomers alike. As you're trudging through the sands and villages of Iraq, playing as either the terrorists or the security forces, you should notice a common theme running on both sides. Team play. If you're a lone ranger and you love to run into enemies head-on with your guns blazing, then this probably isn't the game for you, as it relies heavily on cooperation with your teammates to push, take, and hold enemy objectives. Within your team, there are several differing roles to be filled by players, ranging from a simple run-of-the-mill rifleman all the way up to filling the boots of the commander. Each class has its own playstyle, and if played correctly, they could ensure a victory for your team. The game does offer some customization in the form of cosmetics. As you progress and level up your character, you earn XP and in-game currency, which can then be used to purchase certain cosmetics to make your player truly yours. It is worth noting that weapons are non-unlockable, as they are unlocked from the get-go when you start the game. The visuals of Insurgency Sandstorm are absolutely stunning and pair nicely with the even more realistic audio. Environmental and weapon textures are ultra-realistic, and at times it feels as though you could reach out and touch them. Character models don't quite match up in terms of realism, but are great overall. Besides the occasional texture popping and server lag, I had absolutely no real problems playing the game. If you're a returning player of the franchise, then you will notice some similarities and differences from 2014's Insurgency. And if you're a newcomer, then you will have a wild ride ahead of you. So if you're looking for a game that's competitive, realistic, tactical, and takes some skill to master, then look no further than New World Interactive's Insurgency Sandstorm.